Hello and welcome to my retro gaming zone. I'm Toomaniac and tonight I take a look at another game of on the family computer HDMI 601 clone console game thingy. But first of all, I have to get some wine. Wine is fine. So, and yeah, I've opened a site with these games here. And I don't really know what's behind the names. Well, what about Starfighter? Starfighter, I really like shoot 'em ups, especially Space Shooter. And perhaps this is one, perhaps not. We will see now. Starfighter, start. Okay, so what is Starfighter? Starfighter is a what? So I can keep the button, press the A button, and this totally reminds me of Astro Blast on the Intellivision, and also there's an Astro Blast for the Atari 2600. And the cool thing on the Atari 2600 is that it can be controlled with the Atari pedal controllers, and then you have to shoot little meteors. And here, we have spaceships. And when you keep the A button pressed, so you can shoot, and when you press the B button, you will be repositioned randomly. So I press B, and so you move. This is randomly movement to the left or right, so you can't influence this. So in Astro Blast, you lose points when they reach the ground. So, but here you don't lose points. Okay. So, a very simple shoot 'em up game, and I don't know why I'm out of focus again. I can't explain this. This is so shit! Fuck! So, damn cam, please listen. Sharpen the image and stay sharp. Or otherwise, I get really angry here. This shouldn't be. I have to bring it back to the cellar when this happens more often. The good thing is that I can have a look at the monitor from where I sit, and I can control if the picture stays sharp. Don't know what happened now. So, yes, I give it another try here. And then I have to see what's the problem. Perhaps I have to set the camera to manual focus. Well, this is really annoying. And yeah, game over. Okay, so that was a little impression into what was the name? Starfighter. Yeah? Okay, so I hope you had fun watching this video, and if you like it, please give a thumb up or subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And yeah, I thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.